I'm going to show how I make the Szechuan chicken. The chicken we're going to use around three quarter the pound, and white meat chicken breast slice. And first we have to marinate them. We're going to use little salt and white pepper, sesame seed oil, then we put the egg whites in it. Just a little, you don't have to be a whole egg, maybe half of an egg white. Then you mix them together like that. Okay, mix them real well. Then we're gonna put some cornstarch to make it kind of like a little coating or batter. See, and kind of mix them all together, make it kind of even until you don't see that the texture like that, you know. Then we're gonna put some soybean oil in it like that. You can see it kind of real soft and smooth looking. Okay, so I think we're ready to cook. Then let me wash my hand. And we're gonna cook with the onions, carrots, peppers, and celery, and mushroom in it. And the seasoning we're gonna use is some gingers and garlics, chopped gingers and garlic. Okay. All right. Then first we're gonna cook the. We're gonna cook the chicken first. Make sure the pork is clean and hot. If not clean, they will stick. Another thing, if you cook them at home, you can use the non-stick pan. They work okay, easier, you know. But you have to heat it up at the beginning, heat it up real well. So they're not gonna stick, because otherwise they will stick. All right, then we put that the chicken in it. So you put them in, kind of stuff the kind of all spread them around. See, they don't stick on the bottom. See, you see that, because it's hot. So you kind of loosen them up like that. Yeah, you know what, we'll marinate them, because that will make the chicken more tender, and also really kind of so they will moist, make them, because they peel the juice from the chicken, so they keep them real moist, and so they don't get the texture not dry. See, they all subject, the chicken won't take too long to cook. Hi, Jack. Okay. And you can see them already browning real good. You already see that brown, pretty brown up pretty good. And make sure they don't stick together, because if they stick together, they may be not cooked through, you know. Okay, that's look okay. Then we're gonna cook them out. Alright. Okay, then we put just a little bit of soybean oil in it. And now we can put the ginger and the chopped garlic into that. And after that, you put the vegetable in it. And you stir them, kind of stir them a little bit, and make sure they get a little brown. And after that, we're gonna put that cooking wine in it. Okay, and a little soy sauce. Then you're gonna put a scoop of water or maybe one and a half of the water and mix the sauce. And after that, we're gonna put can we cover them a little bit? We're gonna use about 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce and a teaspoon of sugar and some white pepper and sesame seed oil. And vinegar, and about tablespoon of vinegar, and just put it in there. Okay, then we're gonna ready to put the gravy on it, because we don't want it to look runny, see? And the way we whisk the gravy is use half of water, and cornstarch, like that. Kind of mix them together, like that. Okay. So get this right here and mix them together, you know. And then I think the vegetable is cooked. So you put the, let me see. Then you put the gravy. See, you put a little bit at a time, you know, if they're too thick. You're too runny, you just put some more in it, see? And if too thick, you just add some more water into it. Then you put the meat into it right now. Oh, another thing, teaspoon hot pepper sauce, okay? Probably we need a little bit more soy sauce to make it a little bit darker color. Okay, I think that's ready. Hey, that's Szechuan chicken.